something weird, and it don't look good. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
From his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son.
Whoa.
The The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It got on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash!
Easy, Igor, you impetuous young boy.
Mash good!
Monster Mash good!
Saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and one big eye. I commenced to shaking and I said, ooh-wee. It looked like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horn, flying purple people eater. A one-eyed, one-horn, flying purple people eater. Sure looked strange to me. Oh, well, he came down to earth and he lit in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
I wouldn't eat you cause you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horn, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horn, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horn, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, I eat purple people and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
I wanna get a job in a rock and roll band.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon-toed undercoat, flying purple people eater. Friendly little people eater, what a sight to see. And then he swung from the tree and he laid on the ground. And he started to rock, oh really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune.
Sing a pop, pop, a boop, a lop, a loom, bam, boom.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon toad and the gold, flying purple people eater. Flying purple people eater, what a sight to see. Well, he went on his way, and then what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was a blowing it out, a really knocking them dead, playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head.